What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can connect a wallet to TonStation, because there have been a couple of issues, people trying to connect their wallet, especially Tonkeeper, to TonStation, and it's not working. But I found two wallets that can work, and I'll go with the second one, but I'm gonna tell you all about it. So first, this is very important message on their channel. Yes, in their channel, their group channel. So come over here and let's read it. It says, yeah, the token farming will end on October 4th, so that's when the token farming will officially end. After that, we will conduct due diligence and audit to check users for any violations. So this means that after the end of the airdrop on October 4th, that they are going to go ahead and punish people who have broken some of their rules. So let's go down and see what they're going to do. It says, penalty for violations, sanctions for cheating the system and failing to complete quest, a 10% balance reduction for each unsubscribed from partners channels, a 70% balance reduction for not being subscribed to our official Telegram channel, inactive accounts that have not logged into TonStation since September 1st for more than 14 days will be deleted along with all farmed tokens. But you still have a chance to make up for some of the offenses right here, because if you look there, it says you still have time to join the quest and subscribe to all channels from which you unsubscribed from. So quickly go ahead and subscribe to all the channels that you unsubscribed from and try to see if you can get back into the good grace of the TonStation. Okay, so if you're also not been active for a long time, the last one basically talks about people who have not been active on the application for 14 days. Okay, so I'm not sure what you can do, but you can still go ahead and check and see if you could play the game. Maybe it might still keep, if it might still work. Okay, now let's go ahead and talk about the wallet connection, how you can connect your wallet to it. Well, recently there have been a couple of little issues trying to connect Tonkeeper to TonStation, so that might not work, which means you might need to try another wallet. Now the second option that is available is you can connect it to your Telegram wallet, or you could just go ahead and download MyTonWallet. That's another wallet you can download, MyTonWallet, which I have a video on how you can download it and successfully install it on my channel right here. The link will be in the description. You can go ahead and check it out. Okay, so let's go ahead and do this. I'm going to come up here and click on this wallet icon. Once you click on the wallet icon, you see Tonkeeper that is not working, and if you look up, you see open wallet in Telegram. That works too, but in case in the future maybe something happen and get banned, I'm not really sure. I wouldn't really advise you to use that yet, to use the Telegram wallet. But we're going to go ahead and use MyTonWallet. This is it right here, MyTonWallet. So click on it. Okay, so right now I'm being transferred to MyTonWallet. This is it opening up. So I'm going to wait for it to load. Okay, that did not work. Okay, so I'm going to come over here and click on try. I'm going to try it again. So just click on try. It's going to take us back again to MyTonWallet. Okay, so it's working now. Come down and click on connect. TonStation will be able to view wallet address and balance. Connect. So now it's going to take us back to Telegram. okay? Okay, and that is it. So click over here and click on the wallet again, and you can now see it has been connected. So that is it. If maybe you want to change the wallet later in the future, you can come over here and click on confirm and it will be disconnected. Then you can connect any other wallet you want. But basically, since this Ton station will be launched on the Ton blockchain, it is advisable that you use a Ton wallet. In fact, you should use a Ton wallet. So right now, the only one you can use is Ton, my Ton wallet. That works perfectly. Tonkeeper not working that well, and Telegram wallet, you can also use that, but I really advise you to use my Ton wallet. Okay guys, so that's how you can connect your wallet to Ton station. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, you can go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Don't forget to check out this video over here. Bye.